What sport? Are you developing a new sports idea?
No, we're just kind of like adding
You guys are gonna keep it down, I can't hear.
We're adding products to sports.
Adding products to sports?
It's Herb Sports.
Not really. Okay, who else needs a salesperson? What's your idea? Gaming?
Gaming.
Okay, we have another match. Virtual reality, right? Traveling in virtual reality.
So
nice. And your expertise is programming or is it in designing new products?
React.
Okay, designing new products. Virtual reality. Anybody doing anything? So those guys are doing gaming and it could be virtual reality based gaming, right? Alright, we have another match. Woohoo! Science, I'm sorry. In science, what's building? Science. Does anybody need help in science?
Ria.
You guys have four, six people? Five people? You're kind of full. Who doesn't have five people in the team? Who's interested in science?
Gotta pay attention.
Okay, here's a social play, guys. Social good. Who's interested in promoting STEM education? Science for kids. Is anybody doing a social related idea? What's your idea? Save the planet. That has science around it. Yes? Would you be interested? Can she join your team, please? Whoa, we have a match. Awesome. I love you guys.
Good job, Ria.
Okay, art. Who's doing art related work? I heard the first class, a lot of people said my passion is art. Can you bother me? What you can do with art? Look guys, when you're designing an app or you're designing software, you need a lot of art. It needs to look pretty. It needs to look aesthetic, as we say. It needs to have good usability, and artists do really well in that space. I hire artists. You guys have four? Does anybody else? I don't want the team to grow up more than five. It gets a little unwieldy at the moment. But Mark, you want to join forces?
Wait.
You have an idea?
Excuse me.
You want to join forces? We need more people in this. Is that what? What's your idea? Painless allergy testing. Does anybody else here want to join this team?
Wait.
You're going to change the world.
We're making
painless allergy testing. I can tell you, I had allergies and I get the prick on my back 100 times. Very painful. Excuse me. So we have a team here? Okay, now we have a sports team. Are you guys looking out? So, social media and how to do things better using social media. Does anybody need expertise there? Social media.
We already have five.
You guys have five. How to... What, yeah, what do you mean? How to make people better? How to make better training?
I think that last group had that social media.
Social media, the last row?
Yeah. Social good.
Is anybody doing sports? Is anybody doing a sports related idea? Sports related idea. Social media. Guys, we need help. Who has less than four members in the team?
There you go.
Who has less than four members in the team? What's your idea? Can you shout out?
We don't have an idea.
Can you make do with the social media first? Yes?
You guys can come up
with
one.
You're interested in helping them formulate an idea. They still don't have one, so that you can extend your expertise and also helping them think through an idea. That'd be exciting. All right, we have one more match. We have two little gentlemen here, both with passion and sports. Yes? Which is the youngest team here? I want you guys to also include two more young friends. No show of hands?
They have a four.
How many folks have less than four people in the team? How many teams? Everybody has more than four people in the team? You have more than four people? How many people do you guys have? You have four? You guys have fun? You have four? Do you want to include two more guys who are passionate about sports? What's your idea? Social media? What specifically?
It's like kind of like Facebook and it's kind of combined.
Would you guys be interested in creating the next big Facebook and Instagram?
Sure.
It could include sports.
Yeah.
Right? A lot of sports gets discussed in social media. So here's a fact for you guys. Here's a fact. Twitter. How many people know what Twitter is?
I know it is.
Which is the number one topic of discussion in Twitter? What is discussed more than anything else? I give it out, guys.
Donald Trump.
Sports is discussed more than anything else on Twitter. It is the number one thing. After that is TV and media and movies. It includes Donald Trump. It's all about media. Maybe right now Donald Trump may be trumping the others, but generally it's sports. So social media, would you guys be interested in joining social media this product? Can you guys have that in your team, please? Can you guys have these two in your team? Because if you guys just have two, then you guys have to join some other team. Okay, thank you guys.
Okay.
So we have a full match in the house. Everybody, hands up. All right. That makes me happy. Can we give a round of applause for each one of you? All right. You have two choices. One is go home. How many people want to go home or want to hang around for 15 more minutes? Okay, how many of you want to go home? Okay,
yes.
How many people want to hang